If you're really into powerboat racing, you might find this game slightly appealing. It's fun but flawed game, the controls really bring it down.